Good morning, everyone. My name is Arunisha Tate from 4th standard. Today, I am explaining the addition. 5 plus 3 is equal 8. 8 plus 5 is equal 13. 3 is here and 1 is carry. 7 plus 1 is equal 8. 8 plus 4 is equal 12. 2 is here and 1 is carry. 6 plus 1 is equal 7. And 7 plus 7 is equal 14. So, 14 here. So number is 14,238. Thank you.
Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teachers, and all my dear friends. My name is Rashi, and today I am going to say a few lines of mathematics day. Today is 22nd December 2022. We gather to celebrate the National Mathematics Day. Maths is a part of our daily life. We can see maths everywhere. Srinivas Ramanujan was born 22nd December, the man who was leader infinite mathematician.
Good morning, everyone. I am Lakshmi. I am studying in 4th standard. Today is shapes explaining. Circle, triangle, square, rectangle, egg.
I am first standard. My explaining fraction, circle, color part is 3 upon 8, and shaded part is 5 upon 8, total is 8, shaded part is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 upon 8. Unshaded part is 4. 4 upon 8.
We find the equation of y minus 5 equals to 1. Y is equals to 5 plus 1. Y is equals to 6.
My name is Jagrati from standard 4A. I am explaining a fraction. 4 upon 9, 4 times 1 by 1 upon 9. 1 by 9 multiplied by 4. 4 times 1 upon 9.
Cost price is 2000 rupees. Selling price is 1900 rupees. The cost price is greater than the selling price. There is a loss. What is formula of cost? Cp minus Sp is equal to 2000 minus 1900 is equal to 100 rupees. There is loss of 100, then we find the loss percent. 100 upon 2000 multiplied by 100. 0 zeros are cut. 100 upon
and ratio of 24 and 56.
24 and 56.
We have to find ratio in 10, 24. 8 multiply by 3, 8 come in 24 table and 8, 7 are 8. 56 also come in 8 table. The answer is 3:7.
Equals to 11. X plus 9 minus 9 11 minus 9 x equals to 2.